Our team has decided on our company name being Particle Lights and Animated Objects. The company logo within this scene represents the words Glow Lights in Japanese text. This is pronounced as Glowraito in Japanese. The glow light text was painted using 30% glow and a light to mid-range shade of blue to bring out the color of the scene. As for the particle effect in the background, I used a pure white color scaled down before painting S pattern lines with 7% fleck density just to thin the painting down. Before, a 50% animation playback speed was programmed into this effect to create multiple layers of particle clouds. Hi, this is Major Project Group 4's marketing presentation. This product presentation will include lights, animations, glow art, 2D and 3D object art, and particle effects. The animation I programmed into this product is called the DAB. Ball joint connectors were designed into this product's hair, allowing for additional animation functions to be programmed into this timeline. With the spotlight gadget, I was able to give this puppet 25% light in a dark environment, while also allowing a nearby building's window light detail to be expressed within the scene. Our team decided a dance party themed product showcasing color palette manipulation of multiple textures would make for a great product showcase. With an output value of the pre-manipulated color palettes connected to other scene objects' input functions, I was able to control and loop a cascade of multiple color changes at once. This theory can also be applied to other physical functions, such as changing the mass of objects and puppets with pulse signals. Our team decided a dance party themed product showcasing color palette manipulation of multiple textures will make for a great product showcase. With an output value of the pre-manipulated color palettes connected to other scene objects and